You say police investigating a weekend shooting in Rockcastle County. All happened around 8:45 Saturday night on Three Oaks Road. Troopers say Donnie Lamb allegedly shot his neighbor George Davis once in the chest. Now, Davis was later flown to the hospital with some non-life-threatening injuries. Lamb has been arrested, charged with assault.